yearns. How crazy is this?
Oh my god!
Hello?
It's like totally transforming the town.
I know.
It's so wild.
Thanks for coming out. Everybody.
Yeah, thank you guys.
Shooting a movie in like Times Square in New York, like the amount of people, yeah. I've never experienced that.
Do you like the lizards or no lizards?
The lizards? I don't mind them. No, I don't.
Too much time. This is a bit of pow mow.
I know.
Yeah, great. Love.
Is the mullet all right, guys?
Good.
Comparison to London junkets, this is like,
yeah, very
easygoing.
Very enjoyable.
Yeah. So insane. It's hard to believe.
Yeah. Look, a bit of home on the other side of the world.
Yeah. We literally physically could not be further away.
Yeah, really. Oh, here we go. Yeah, let's do it.
I never thought we'd be in the middle of rural Australia, but I'm so thrilled we're here. Thanks. Please join me in welcoming Luke Newton, Jess Brownell, and Nicola Coughlan. I'm so excited. I can't believe you guys are gonna see it. The last few days have been phenomenal. We haven't had the chance to do this yet, to go out into the world and meet the fans and see the love that people have for the show. It's a massive privilege. Australia's been like the perfect place to come out the world tour. Bowral itself is gorgeous. It's out of this world. I think Luke and I are kind of in disbelief at everything that's happened here.
We went to the first ever screening of the first episode last night, which was kind of a really strange feeling to put it out in the world for the first time.
The talented individuals who bring it to life and to the upcoming season.
Here you go, try and get everyone in.
We are making flower crowns today.
Flower crowns?
Have you guys ever done this?
I don't think I have, actually. Loves it.
I'm gonna keep mine like this, you know.
Are you gonna keep yours
like
that? I
think that's like my vibe.
No, you got no.
Should I help you, Nick, with yours?
Okay, let's do it together. Yeah.
Exactly.
Oh no, we're beauty!
That's the main
thing. That's my prettiest one.
That's
what I did. It's okay. I'm so bad.
Yeah.
Okay, I take that back. I'm incredible at it.
Say, Jess, if anything, you're winning at the
moment. Yeah, fair enough.
If anything, you're doing
well. Yeah, that's it, you're good.
Bridgerton!